Hey everyone, agentic coding tools like Cursor, Claude Code, and Codex have gotten really good at helping you to write code. But if you've ever shipped a real app into production, you will know that coding is only half the story. The hard stuff really lives outside of your editor. Long-running servers, weird production-only bugs, cron jobs, bash scriptings, and logs that you have to stare at for 20 minutes before you can actually figure out what's going wrong. And so today I will be covering warp. And this is what I like to call an agentic operating system. It helps me to not just modify code, but instead it sits right next to me along my running processes, my file system, my bash scripts, and everything else that I use as part of my day-to-day workflow as a developer. So in today's video, I'm going to be using my app. It pulls data from multiple Claude and Anthropic subreddits and then performs sentiment analysis using the OpenAI API. I'll be showing you three things that warp can do that most AI code editors can't. First, we'll troubleshoot a tricky bug that isn't even in the code. Watch warp figure it out live by studying the server logs. Second, we'll be running a long-running script. Warp is able to continuously monitor it for us, so we never have to guess whether it's still working. And finally, we'll implement a brand new feature end-to-end without leaving the terminal. These are all workflows that you as a developer would be encountering, and where warp really shines because it's not just a code editor or generator. It's an agent that lives within your operating system, helping you to ship and develop faster.